for the installation. Once it's done, I will pick up and show you how it look. Okay, so just stay with me to see that. So I already give the car to U-Haul installer, and now they are going to install. So once installation done, I will get back to you with the installation. So you can see, this is I think installation shop where they install the trailer hitch receiver. You see the plenty of trailer hitch receiver over there. Yeah. So they have a lot of vehicle to use. If you are moving out with your family or anyone, so if you are moving, you can visit this kind of store to get the your stuff move. Currently they are charging like $19.95 in town only, but plus fee. You see, very big store, moving supply boxes. So now guys, finally the installation done, and currently the hitch receiver is installed on my vehicle. As you can see, it's installed like this, right down at the bottom, and it's very strong. So this is a tow hook they provided to me for towing the trailer. This one cost me around $25. It's not that expensive. So yeah, so this also needed to tow a vehicle. So hope you guys get an idea how you can also install trailer hitch receiver in your vehicle. If you want to see the model number, I don't know, they have here printed. So this one, they are I think mentioning it can pull 4500 lb. Yeah, so that's all I wanted to share with you guys. Hope you guys get an idea about that. So we are back at the U-Haul again to attach the trailer with my car, that car. So let's go inside and pick up the trailer and let's install. Oh, okay. Oh man. Check out this kind of the trailer. What kind of trailer I am planning to pull. So I am currently looking to pull the trailer like this. I am having no idea about how it get installed. Somebody at the U-Haul might be help with that. So I am not sure right now. But this is the trailer I am planning to pull. So I think it's a 5x8. Let me check. So now the trailer is installed, as you can see. So U-Haul guys helped me to install this. So they have to change, we have to fit it here. And this is the main hook they just installed. We just need to rotate this stuff. And now it's properly installed by U-Haul guys. So nothing to worry about. Now I am going to pull this, see how it go. I never been pulled the trailer before, so I am afraid bit, but it's fine, I can try. Thanks. So guys, check out, I am pulling this trailer. This is a 5x8 trailer from U-Haul, you see. Check this from inside. I don't know how much space. Hope it's enough to fill up my stuff. Okay, so let me see how it go. I'm not sure right now. Okay, so now I filled all the stuff with my in the trailer now, and now I'm going to pull this trailer by my Honda CR-V 2017 LX model, front wheel drive. Hope it will not give me a trouble, and I think I am almost having more than 1500 pounds. Hoping it's not create any issue for me. Thanks. So okay guys, finally we reached to our destination, and currently I am owning this 2017 Honda CR-V, and I'm towing 5.8x trailer as I said earlier. So finally we reached to our destination, and I am able to pull this trailer really fine. I don't find any issue with it. You can also easily tow if you want to fall for small moving stuff and all like that. And currently Honda CR-V 2017, I just have the front wheel drive. I don't have the any special all wheel drive or anything like that. This is basic base model, and I'm easily able to pull that. So fuel economy is not drastically dropped, so it's good that I'm getting good average fuel economy. One thing I just wanted to make sure, wanted to mention. So you need a good tow hitch like this to tow easily, and I haven't spent a lot of money on a wiring. It's just a base wiring, and it work very well. I don't find any issue. So that thing, and so my speed is around 90 km/h. I'm not going too fast because of the safety. I don't want to have any trouble, because this is the first time I am towing the trailer like this, so I don't want any trouble. So hope you guys like this video, informative, and if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more video like this. Hope you guys have a nice day. Bye, take care, thank you.